So once the pan comes to a temperature, you add in 2 tablespoons of oil. Take the pan. You add in 2 sliced green chilies. Ginger garlic paste. Take the pan away from the flame. Add in your alcohol. The most important thing is you let the alcohol burn, or else alcohol stays in. Some chopped tomatoes. Give it a sauce, soy sauce, a pinch of sugar, sugar helps to caramelize, a pinch of pepper, and salt to taste. Add a bit of water so that everything comes together. Mix it well. And then you can finish off with some chopped coriander. Give it a final sauce.